Welcome into News 10 Today at 11. I'm Taylor Gattoni. Two people were arraigned this morning because they are accused of misappropriating funds from multiple organizations with connections to former House Speaker Lee Chatfield. In December, Michigan Attorney General Dana Nessel charged Ann and Robert Minard with misappropriating at least $525,000. The Minards also face a slew of other charges, including conducting a criminal enterprise, conspiracy, and embezzlement. They face multiple 20-year felony charges if convicted. Their lawyers said they intend to fight the charges and ask that the Minards be released on a personal recognizance bond.
Ms. Minard has no prior criminal record. Certainly she's appeared here today in terms of appearing at court as directed. I have had prior contacts with the Attorney General's office. When they have called, I have answered the phone. So certainly we're engaged with them and have every intent of defending this case.
The Minards will be back in court for a probable cause conference on January 12th.